sa San Miguel dun. They were able to still contribute despite
kick out, swing to the corner, Marshall Lassiter. The 3-1 drop, Arwin Santos the putback. Nung huling laro, they were just playing. Para sila sa playground ng last game, no? Volpe sumal right now. A move, kicks it out to Pascual, who shoves it to Corpus. Jumper good for Jackson. They might attack him. There's Jackson Corpus getting into the passing lane. He'll push it ahead and finish on the break with 4 points para kay Jackson Corpus.
Love to collapse, and they really go team defense all the way.
Abueva 3.
Miguel, you don't want to just go straight to the post. You want to establish your bigs by coming off screens or coming off pick and rolls.
Up ahead to Jonicio. He can hit the three, decides to go to Abueva instead. To the cutting Rivas, layup by Rafi. Tautua going to Perez. Perez will attack once again. The finger roll is good for CJ. Mintis, Arwin Santos naman, nakahabol. Junmar Loftin will go to Arwin. Arwin will take the jumper and get it off the glass.
Usually ganyan yan. But since dikitan kasi yung laro, Charlie, the emotions are running high for the players also. There's the corner there.
Oh, Sanga lang finds a little opening, a little bump, and then basket for Ian.
Barin in the first couple of games at 4.1. So both of those players, bira nagagamit but very effective in this game.
Let's give it up to Rivas. He said, delikado pa rin ginawa ko. They don't give it to Rafi on the break. Baskets in a row.
I think he just played the role, you know, lalo na with San Miguel, very well.
Baroka goes over to Jonicio on the run. Oh, it drops by the Aris Jonicio. Shot. Parang madali na rin.
Oh.
Marshall. Arwin. One more time. Same.
Frustration ko na para kay Gio. He's really trying his best to get into scoring. To get into his scoring, pero wala.
Bout out to it. Dito, no whistle. Here come the blue shirts. Ahanmisi, one more. Ayun na, nakuha na ni Ahanmisi. Or that's 9 points, I think. Three three-pointers, huh? Tautua to the other side. Zamar, another three-point attempt. You know, you take a lot of it. Ahead to Abueva. Kick outside to Lee. Three on the way. Three finds the mark. That's a miss from San Miguel coming out of that timeout. Ball Lee inside to Ian Sangalang. Lost it on the way up. Ball Lee hits it. We'll clean it up. Screen from Sangalang. Pass to Rivas. Can Rivas handle? No, he doesn't. Chris Roth takes it away. Bounce to CJ.
CJ, Arwin, or even Marshall.
They tied him up. Yan na naman, no? Triple team tied him up. Volley against Arwin Santos. And this is... But if they go on to lose this one, it's going to be 6-4. So the most they can get is 7, di ba? Andyan na rin si RR De Leon for Magnolia for this last minute of action.